Who have you played with this summer so far?
Her, Heidi, and
hey, it's on its way, but we can start
and Paula. And then I played with Ronan.
Didn't you play with Katie?
No, I played with Katie.
Who's your favorite partner? Oh, he's filming? Yeah, there's this over there. This is just...
That set is crazy. Nice swing. Bro, the set and the swing are both crazy.
Good set, Maddie. Alright, now we're on.
Say it louder, Nathan.
It was too far back.
Yeah, you're right.
That was crazy.
He's honest. Oh, he's a good partner. He's honest.
Oh my gosh.
Too far back.
Jesus Christ.
I To do that. He's like, no, it's me, it's me.
He's all the way in a corner.
Yeah, they're definitely switching for slow receiver.
Just for him. They do that against this other guy, too. I guess it's
Let's go. Keep playing. I bet you can do it for 25 points.
Is this 25 point match? They did 221 the last game.
Maybe the final is
It's probably so much more intense when you're playing for money.
I know.
Like, hundreds of dollars are on the line.
Well, they already got money, both of them.
Yeah, but it's like another $400 if they get first versus second. Oh, two topic! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, Elkin is looking.
Elkin, where are you going?
He just likes mutating.
He doesn't want her to touch the
ball. Oh, really?
Crazy serve.
Yeah, yes! Maddie!
He finally set Maddie.
Which is crazy because Maddie's so good at hitting, too.
Yeah, he's booked her for all of August.
Okay.
Who?
Elkin.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, big dog. Positive mentality.
I was like, where did that come from? Fuck. When did you get there?
Oh, I walked.
Have you been playing today?
No.
No. Came for fun?
I told Matt I'd come watch him because he thinks he's going double A, which is in the finals, so.
Okay. You got yelled at by someone today?
No, I was beefing with them because this team was bitching after losing 14-21 in silver bracket first round. It's not my fault they're ass, bro. Me calling ball on the court is not what lost you the game. And I don't care if you're an indoor referee. Like, just stop talking. I know I'm annoying, but oh my god. Like,
did you go to Susan or did he go to Susan?
What?
Did someone go to Susan? Is that what you guys are talking about?
Yeah, she said she was going to report me to Susan because she goes, you know, if you ever want to play volleyball here or learn how to play volleyball, you have to know the rules. And I'm like, I literally play an open. And she's like, well, you should be able to understand how the game works. And I was like, you just don't know how to play the game. And she's like, excuse me, I've been playing the game longer than you. And I was like, clearly it hasn't made a difference.
So, did you say this to her?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Bro, she was pressing me. I don't care how old she is. And I told her the name of the people, and they were like, oh yeah, we know her. So I was like, oh yeah, I'm glad I stood my ground. Dude, I don't care. People don't like her. I don't like her.
Yeah. Can you give me my T-card back?
What?
Can you give me my T-card back?
Oh, nah, bro. I spent the remaining 69 cents and then shredded it.
That's crazy.
Had no,
can you see the score, Emily?
Value to it.
That's crazy. My wallet got stolen, so my shit got stolen.
Everything?
Like, for a long time.
What?
That's all like,
look, like, corgi running?
Oh my god!
That's tuna!
If I find
it's 4 weeks old, I think.
It's like 4 months old. Really, really difficult thing to find.
I don't want to gas it too hard.
Oh my god, how did he hit that?
Ah! Yes! Go!
Good out, dude. Good.
Oh, it's 11:10 now. Oh
my god, look at this. Look at
it running. Oh my god.
Turbo!
Oh, damn.
I aspire to be like that man when I'm older.
You emoted on that.
I'm able to take it so unserious and have such a good time. Actually, Jose, I think I'm really good. You know, I'm gonna pull a Kyle and just reload here.
I really hope
we don't. Yeah, I'll have to break it down. Where do you want to move it to? Just to the left.
Just like 10 weeks off.
I bet that. Yeah, totally.
That's what I do. I'm like top watching.
Whoa!
What did you say? Bro, Elgin?
What was it?
They're playing triple. That big triple is on one. Here we go.
It's like legal though, if you don't have to play.
That part is like crazy though.
Go!
Go,
Lexi!
Fucking go! He's hitting another emo.
Oh my god.
Oh, they both hit the emo.
Let me get my bag.
Oh my god. That's tough. Oh no.
Oh, my car's straight.
There still is shade though.
I'm so happy.
Emily!
Ah! Ah! It's on me.
It chose you.
Wow. You chill there, I guess.
Watch out. Oh,
oh. Oh, come back. I think
that. What do I do?
Scared away.
That's a nice map.
It's such like an interesting pastel blue. Semis, double A, gold. But that's still like really good.
Such a perfect set.
Wait, Savi, did you drive a car here or?
Huh?
Did you drive here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we just.
Was Jared with you or does he have his own car today?
His own car.
Nah, you told him to walk.
Wait, is did Jared leave?
Didn't pay the gas money.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Well, can everyone get home?
Well, I don't know if anyone else came with him. Like, we came with Kelso, so.
Yeah. Is Heidi in your car?
Heidi Aaron's in my car, yeah.
Heidi Aaron was? Okay.
You guys are probably good then.
Yeah, I think it's good.
I was trying to figure out, like, how many people were in each car? Was it just you and Nathan?
Me, Nathan, and Maddie.
Oh, okay.
So I'm taking Joey on the way back.
Like, which round?
Okay,
it was definitely
you guys got it.
I wouldn't be surprised if it's one of
them. I wouldn't be surprised if it's in the woods and no one shagged it. Hey, it's okay. I've won enough. I got a few extras.
Go, go, go. Lucky when I found it at the
end. For real.
Let's fucking go!
What's
the score?
Can you see Emily? Yeah.
18-17
this side.
Hey,
keep it up, keep it up.
To
25.
20,
yeah.
25,
by the way.
Whoa.
Oh,
great waffle, Maddie.
Cheeky.
too far.
He like read it too good.
Yeah, he read it too far. Good up. Oh no. A lot of money's on the line. Okay. Excuse me, sorry. You're good.